Wayne, 30 years ago, we took your last penny and spent it on your World Championship sports car. And I think it was worth it, even though you and Shelley had to live on fresh air for a while. You've had a great career in America, driving, always quick, always dependable, and now you're on the timing stand as a successful team owner, delivering, and the passion, the emotion. We love to watch it, Wayne. It's fantastic. Just keep doing it.